to Hickory Grove Christian School. I think this is Hickory Grove Baptist Church, the sometimes junior basketball contest. Between the Stallion and the GCAA Stallions and your Hickory Grove Lions. Before we start, we'd like to thank corporate sponsors for the 2022-23 school year. Our legacy sponsors, Chevron Chiropractic, TDF Furniture, King and Company Real Estate Group. Also, I'd like to thank our Lions Pride sponsors, Core Tech, Modern Impressions, Chick-fil-A of Albemarle Road. This time, I'd like to invite everyone to please stand, gentlemen, roof and caps, for our opening prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the athletic ability and the talent and the health that you've given all these players. Lord, I pray that you keep them safe and injury-free. Lord, I pray that you give wisdom to the officials as they officiate the game. Lord, I pray that everything we say and do will be honoring to you. It's in his name we pray. Amen. Please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. Let's meet our starters for this afternoon's contest. First for the Stallions, number 0, Ben Gooch. Number 33, Colt Crump. 22, Cody Pearson. Number 1, Ben McCrory. Number 2, Xavier DeLue. Now for your Lions of Hickory Grove Christian. Anthony Hawkins. Number 5, Jack Dwyer. Number 2, Miles Allen. Number 10, Gavin Kaiser. And number 34, Dwayne Keough. The Lions are coached by head coach Tony Myro. like to quickly thank our corporate sponsors for the 2022-23 school year. Chevron Chiropractic, TDF Furniture, King and Company Real Estate Group. Also our Lions Pride sponsors, Vortec, Modern Impressions, and Chick-fil-A of Alma Road. Hickory Grove would also like to thank Atrium Health for providing athletic training and sports medicine services at all of our student sporting events. From Little League to the National Football League, Atrium Health provides the region's athletes with world-class care for all types of sporting events. This time we'd like to invite everyone to please stand, gentlemen, remove your caps for our opening prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this evening, Lord. We thank you for all the health and the ability and the talent you've given these young ladies. Lord, I pray that their actions and their words will be honoring to you. Keep them safe and injury-free. Lord, we pray for the officials. Give them wisdom as they officiate the game. And Lord, we thank you most of all for your son, Jesus, who died on the cross. In his name we pray. Amen. Please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. Starters for this evening's contest. First for the Stallions from GCAA, number 20, Mariana Creason. Number 23, Faith Seeger. Number 24, Alana McDonald. Number 25, Hannah Axe. Number 30, Olivia McDonald. Now, for your Lions of Hickory Grove Christian. Number 1, Haywan Samuel. Number 3, Taylor Parker. Number 12, Cammy Fisher. Number 15, Kennedy Dixon. And number 21, Gracie Libby. Their Lions head coach, the head coach, Dwayne Robinson.